The overcoat. I'm glad this is the last paper I have to do for the day. I guess I can clock out now. Let me just staple this for some reason and turn it in. Here you go, boss. This is the last paper I had to do for the day. I was hoping I could clock out now and leave and go home. I have stuff to do, you know.
Thank you very much, Akaki. You may go.
Thank you. I'll go get my coat so it's not too chilly outside. It is rather cold out here. I guess the Russian winter is coming soon. Or my coat. Something messed up with it. Let me check. Oh, no! I'll get that later. Oh my goodness, my coat is just starting to rip, and oh my goodness, I must go to the tailor soon. Let's go. I'll go there after I go home with me. Oh, here I am at my humble abode. Here for the night. Oh, that will stay. Oh, no, I forgot to close it.
Oh, come in.
Hi, I am Akaki Akakievich, and my coat, it is getting holes in it, and I just want you to fix it up. What is this? It's only 12:30.
You do not drink at 12:30?
Not at my job, no. Yet.
No. This is very bad. Very bad. Look, no, I cannot do anything.
Can't you just put some patches on it and patch my coat up and patch the holes up?
No, if I put patches they will just fall off.
Are you saying I will need a whole new coat?
Yes.
I cannot afford a new coat. How much would the new coat cost?
You would have to save up.
Okay. So it would appear that I need a new coat. Let's see how much money I have. See how much I need to save up. This is all of my savings. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Oh, this is a good one. This is good. How much did I have? 7? 6 or 7. So I have 11 or 12. Oh, no. Coat. A warm coat will cost at least 70. This will take a while. I will have to skip meals and not drink as much. Oh, this is not good. I'll have to work harder. Christmas is coming up, so my boss might give me some extra money for my Christmas bonus, but we shall see. What can I do? There are some things I don't really want to do, but I might have to do them so I can buy this coat.
Rubles for the night?
Yes.
Oh, I don't know about that.
Listen, it is very cold out my coat. I need a new one. I will freeze to death this winter, you have to understand. Please, 15 rubles.
How about 12?
I can do 12 rubles.
Okay, let's do 12.
Ugh, okay. Coat.
Yes, we're going to have fun tonight!
Yes.
Oh yes! Okay, get out!
Come on. Give me my money!
Oh, get out!
Give me my money!
Get out!
Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for the comedy stylings of Akaki Akakievich. He needs money.
Hi, everybody. So, what's the deal with airline food? It's really gross.
I love airline food.
Oh, okay.
It's delicious.
What is the deal with steel wool? Is it steel or is it wool, right?
It's neither. I don't like you.
Am I right?
No.
Okay. Oh, this is a tough crowd. If carrots got you drunk, rabbits would be messed up.
Rabbits are already messed up. They ate my daughter.
Oh, this is a very tough crowd. Can I just get paid now?
No! Oh. Boo!
Oh, okay.
Boo!
This did not work as well as I thought. Fight! I really hope someone sees my ad in the paper about hiring a hitman to kill someone. I really, really need that money. Yes, come in. Come in.
Hello. Is you the
hitman?
Yes, the hitman for hire I read out of the paper.
Yes, you want me to kill someone.
Yes, I am very, very wealthy. I have much money.
Let me see this money.
See this money, it is in my nice wallet. I am willing to pay
you. Oh, you have a lot of... Oh, yes, he has nice coat, but this is nice money. Money, money, I love money. Oh, I love...
Yes!
I am back. I've gathered enough money for the coat. Here is the money. I need the coat soon.
Oh yes. Okay. This is enough for a coat, I guess.
Okay. How long will it take?
You come back in like a week.
Okay. Thank you. I'll be back.
Yep.
Still again with the drinking. It's only 1 o'clock.
Will you get off my case about the drinking? Yes. Good coat. Very good. It needs one final touch. Yes. I'm too drunk for this. Yes. Very, very good. Perfect. Oh, yes, come in.
It has been a week. Is my coat ready?
Oh, yes, here it is.
Oh, this is a fine coat.
Yes.
I got a coat and it's really warm and it's got some green stripes. I really like it. Let me test it out. Can I try it on?
Yes. I work very hard on it. Drink lots of whiskey.
Oh, I can get rid of this coat now.
Yes, it is a piece of crap.
You can keep this.
No, if you want to leave.
Oh. You cannot find the arm. Oh, yes, it is inside out. Oh, it is very warm. It's a very warm coat.
Yes, it will serve you well.
Oh, this is nice. They're going to be so jealous of me at work tomorrow. Thank you.
You are welcome. Bring whiskey next time.
Okay. Oh,
hello, Cocky. You shall come to party with us tonight, no?
No, I cannot. I cannot come to party.
Why no party? It will be great disrespect if you no come to party.
Well, if it is great disrespect, I guess I must come, but... Did you see my new overcoat?
Oh, your overcoat! It is very nice. I like
it
very much.
Thank you. Alright, I will see you tonight.
See you at party. I will see your coat there too, I hope. It is nice.
Come in.
Hello. My coat was stolen, and I need you to find it, because
It is very cold now, because it is a winter soon. And I will freeze to death. I will certainly freeze.
Do you have any idea who I am?
Yes, that's why I came.
I am the chief of police. What are you doing here?
I need my coat.
Akaki, get out of here!
No! My coat! It is so cold. I think I am dying.
I'm gonna haunt the hell out of that mean police chief.
You haven't noticed me yet?
No.
I'm right here, and I'm haunting you, and I'm gonna haunt you till you die! I'm gonna haunt you! You couldn't get my coat!
Can you please stop haunting me?
You're seeing things right through your head. Give me a coat! Give me a coat!
No!
Give me a coat!
I ain't afraid of no ghosts.